friends should visit each other. Now we are friends. And I take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh, now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location, with which I am quite familiar, as it was until recently mine. Here we go.
The Spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor Prince will not survive us.
Greetings, my crafty friend.
Petra is out for blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we?
Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid.
This territory was once mine. In the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. Retrieve my caches, and I will make it worth your while.
No time to lose.
Flash on its way, Spider.
Go on! Take out your ghost! I need the target practice.
Look out!
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Scorn army!
Spider, we lost one of your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cash. I need another spider cache. booby-trapped.
Deadly, it's my death.
Stronghold is secure. The Barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Showed them, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rexisvan, the hangman. A silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Canix, the mad bomber. Emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation, has a morbid obsession with the Hive. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman, Pirha. The only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized Cade Six. Elykris, the machinist, scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armament stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fickrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger. Greetings, my crafty friend. So, even the great hero of the Red War has limits. 8 barons and an awoken prince. And only one of you. I so dislike betting on the underdog. But you are resourceful. And you do have the Queenless Queen's Wrath in your corner. Oh, you've talked me into it. Our friendship shall continue. Pursue your vengeance. When the shore is a bit less crowded, we will speak again of favors. You may go.
Cade's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the Barons. Thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but my people's greatest secrets lie beyond that spire. There's no other reason Aldrin would come to the Tangled Shore. Sooner or later, he will go to the Watchtower. We must stop him before that happens. Good hunting. If you need something, tell me. I don't want to be here any longer than I have to. Aldrin, you know better than to attempt to take the Watchtower. Or you did.